talk about how women should be able to defend themselves. That is something you believe in real life as well, right?
Suppose absolutely. I run classes. I run classes for it. Day for yesterday only, there was a graduation day. I have finished training about 3,000 to 4,000 girls, and that is I look forward for it. These lines also, there are some lines which I have told them that I mean, say it is very much there ki ladkiyon ko sirf nakhunon pe nail polish rang nahi lagana chahiye, usse istemal karo, koi aapko chhede usse istemal karo. So I mean, say you have your hands, your legs, use it, answer them back. Trust me, men are very scared of women. Very scared. They actually, matlab ek kisam ka, main aapko ek chota sa kissa sunata hun. Jab Toronto mein ek Canada mein ek flight crash landing hui thi. And this is a real thing. Crash landing hui thi. To sare passenger bach gaye, and when they opened the gate, listen to me carefully, when they opened the gate, 95% men had peed in their pants. Really? 95% women, men had peed in their pants, and 36% women had peed in their pants. So you can imagine the difference. How scared are we? We are actually very scared of situations. It is always, jab bhi humare problem hoti hai, hum sabse pehle yaad karte hai, maa. Because we need courage. And that is what you should do. What happens with women is, when somebody tries to touch them or attack them, they freeze. They freeze because they don't know what to do, what has happened. They were not ready for the situation like this. Never in their life something has ever happened. So don't freeze. Answer back. Trust me, if you only shout, men are going to run away. Thank you.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.